Yes.
I'll be just one moment. I'll transfer you out to my manager. I'll be just one moment.
Okay. Well, we'll see how we get with the manager. But what it says while we're waiting, my minimum payment is going to increase from 2% to 5% of the ending balance in 30 days, which means it's going up 150%. For me, and probably for most people like me, that means we're going to bankruptcy court. We really don't have a choice. Now, I've been years...
...to an automatic voice message system. It's not available. At the tone, please leave a message after the tone. Please record your message. When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Yeah, hi, this is calling. I've been bumped up to your voicemail because it seems that Chase has a policy that Chase can record phone calls on customers, but customers can't record phone calls on Chase. I'd like to discuss my account with you, and you can call me back at... I have to tell you that this doesn't look good. Chase is really not being very nice here. And I've tried to be very nice all the way down the line. But I'll tell you right now, I'm not at all happy with the change in terms you've offered me on my credit card account. It's not really an offer. You're dictating a change in terms. And you're abrogating an agreement which you offered me freely, which I did not solicit, and you freely entered into. I think it's called breach of contract, and I intend to do something about it. So if you'd like to call me back and discuss this, please do that number again. So we see how far we got with Chase. They don't like the phone call recorded. You heard them say they can record the phone call. Oh, we have the option to opt out of doing that, which means they won't discuss our account with us. But here it is. Your minimum payment due will increase from 2% to 5% of the ending balance on your monthly statement, but will not be less than $30. We have updated portions of the closed account section of your card member agreement to clarify the ways in which credit privileges or account features can be closed or suspended. The principal factors we considered in increasing the minimum payment due include the current APRs, the revolving balances associated with your account. In other words, we don't feel that with the offer we gave you that you accepted, we're making enough money. Therefore, we're just going to jack up our fees and charge you more. And there's really nothing you can do about it because we're Chase and you're the little guy. And that's all there is to it. We'll see where this goes. Until next time, signing off.
If a pound of prunes costs 13 cents at 1:30 today, and the grocer is so bald he wears $1.05 to pay, and if with every pound of tea he will give 2 cut glass plates, how soon would Willie break his face on his new roller skates? Oh, 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 oh
Ha 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 ha!